Hello everyone, in this video we are going to discuss about how to disable vulnerable TLS version on your Windows server. First, we will check current TLS version accepted by web server. To do this, we will switch to the Linux OS. Open the terminal and type command as shown in the video. Here we are using IP address of the server on which our internal website is hosted. As you can see the result, this command shows which versions are currently accepted. In our case, web server is accepting connections over TLS 1.0, 1.1 and 1.2. Now, in order to disable the older version of TLS, that is 1.0 and 1.1, and enable only TLS 1.2, copy the content provided in the description below and open a notepad in the server and paste content in it. Save that file using .reg extension. Now double click on recently created file. It will give you a warning message. Click on yes as it's safe to go forward. You will get the confirmation that the registry changes have been made. Now restart the server. Once server OS is restarted, we can now verify our settings by using the same command in our Linux environment. As you can see, we are getting 104 response from the server for TLS 1.0 and TLS 1.1. And it's only accepting connection for TLS 1.2. Thank you.